Hey guys, welcome to TechBR. In this video, we are going to discuss how to remove password in window 10. So let's get started. First, you have to go your search box and type netplwiz. I am repeating netplwiz. Then click on enter and this user account box is appeared. Then you have to uncheck user must be enter a username and password to use this computer. I am going to uncheck and then click on apply and there a window appear and confirm your current password. So enter your current password here. I am going to here enter my current password and confirm your current password and then click on OK and boom, your password will be removed. So thanks for watching this video. Hope this video will definitely help you. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.